are perhaps my greatest asset.
Congratulations, Dr. Gordon. You survived.
Without you, my work over the last few years would not have been possible. That having been said, I have a request. Watch over Jill. And should anything happen to her, I want you to act immediately on my behalf. In return for that, I will keep no more secrets from you. I have showed you a lot of places. But there is one that will be perhaps the most meaningful to you.
Jeff's wife.